On Thursday, the mainstream media and social media was awash with pictures and videos showing how police and other security officers manhandled and arrested women opposition members of parliament who were protesting against the torture of their colleagues who were trying to organize Women's Day celebrations in their districts.
My request to the police is next time when you want to have an arrest, let us know, please, and we'll deliver them.
During the Women's Day celebrations in Barra City, the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, termed officers who were behind the arrest of MPs as strong enemies of the country.
I appeal to you security people and the police officers who are tainting the good image of the government to stop it.
He noted that every leader, especially women representatives in Parliament, have a right to organize and mobilize their supporters despite their political affiliation.
Just like I have come at the function of an NRM MP, I want to also come when the opposition MP is conducting a similar event without any disturbances happening. That is the Uganda we want. That is the Uganda President Yoweri Museveni fought for. Those spoiling the image of the government should be investigated thoroughly.
According to Sarah Opendi, the woman member of parliament for Toro District, security is supposed to provide space for every elected leader.
To create disorder in communities. I was not in parliament, but I would have joined those opposition women members of parliament because we must provide space for every elected leader to mobilize and meet their people. So, Right Honourable Speaker, as a result of what has happened, I want to inform you at this venue that we are coming up with amendments to the Police Act.
She told the Deputy Speaker of Parliament that they're going to table a private member's bill that will be targeting to trim the powers of police by amending the Police Act.
They must be able to be free to mobilize, to socialize as they wish for as long as they are not breaking any law. So, Right Honourable Speaker, very soon we shall bring a private member's bill.
When I come to Rwampara, critics say I love women. Is there anybody among you who hates women? For me, I love women, I respect women. Women are good.
Rita Atukwase Bwahika, the woman member of parliament for Mbarara City, asked women to form groups at village level if they are to benefit from government programs.
I want to appeal to my brothers, MPs Mwijuche and Koye Chenga. You find just one village having 40 groups and you wonder who you should help. So those women coming from Kabuchebebe, Kantanda and Kafunjo should form one group.
The Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, contributed 30 million shillings cash and Tayewa contributed 10 million towards the Women Village Savings Scheme for all women in Barra District. Report compiled by Adolf Ayureka for the news.